Alright, folks. So all of the video slots, £60 in. What I'm going to do is try and work through the achievements. So that'll be the 250 wins in a day, 750 wins in a day, 500 wins in a day, etc. And see how it can go. I'll try and do it in each game. So I'm going to start off here on Barracks Megabase and just set off for 100 spins. I'll bring you back for any big wins or bonuses. Approaching 150 spins, and this is the first tease. Come on, land. Oh, fuck off. Went for the quiet approach there. No real big wins. The biggest one is £1.08 or something. But there's been, that's the first cascading tease, and there's been two others, three others that have. You know, the three symbols have just fallen in, but no one after. But you know, I'm not losing that much of what, £3 something down, or 1.28. Check the first. 158, that's the biggest win so far. Yeah, so as I say, it's now 152 spins in. But yeah, it's playing okay. Getting wins, so know, quite happily watching it. That's now. Just hope it bonuses soon. Yeah, 121 spins in. One. No bonus yet. I've had a couple of the mystery symbols. No, nothing. I've also got a spin in the jackpot wheel to come, so you know that's something to look forward to. But yeah, the game's still not a spot out bonus, as I say, 200, well now 30 spins near enough, and nothing. But hopefully this will land soon. That's going to be a win. No, nothing else. Yeah, sometimes these games they have their moments of where they play really well, and then the next couple they'll play dead. I've had a massive win over this on this before. I've had like £1,000 before on this, so it does pay. Has got good history with me, but on this occasion looks like a guff. Bring it back for this. It's taking out a lot of them. Right, come on, land a jack, or a, oh fuck off, it's not a big win, but it was taking out a lot of them, took out like half the screen there. Hopefully I get it next time it lands. Please. Oh, the tents are going to connect as well. I get something. Queens are connected. Oh fuck. Didn't feel like it was ever going to land it. But yeah, I'll set this off for another 100 spins. Nothing really happened since I've last brought you back. There's no mystery symbols, so yeah, as I say, nothing really happened. And I'll bring you back. So that's now 350 spins. I went away for a bit. Well, I left it spinning, but went away, came back, and I was in a bit of profit. So I don't know what happened by a few pound. So, I completely missed what the fuck happened. And there's mysteries, wilds, or queens across, only 68p. Is there nothing after that? Oh, for fuck's sake, how'd you get that many across and then nothing afterwards? As much as I was enjoying the game earlier, I'm now starting to lose my sanity over it. It's starting to drag. I mean, 350 spins. We have to sit much at all. No quick spin. It's quite a long time. You know, when you just want to get on with the game. But, yeah, so the game's... I mean, it's giving me steady wins. I mean, I'm only down £6 after, as I say, 350 odd spins. But, you know, I'd rather just get the bonus and get on with it now. Jeez. Jeez, oh. What do I have to do to make this thing fucking land? Backflips or something? Seems impossible now. That is my joint biggest single win in this game today. Without the cascade. This game is now pulling me to death. I think I'll move on shortly. That's 445 spins now of fuck all, basically. I mean, the biggest win's, what, 180 in total? Something like that, 188. Yes, I think it's time that I kind of moved on from this one. Maybe move down at £40. Fuck off, I don't know what that is. Come on, surely fuck. Oh my god. Wait for the fucking no speaker approach again. There was also a tease that I didn't bring you back for. Just because I felt as if it was not going to land. So that's easily been 5-6 teases, no land, on a game that doesn't really tease that much or bonus that well. So that's quite rare. But anyway, I'll plod along. I'll maybe play these 46 spins and then give it another 100 after that. Clock quits. Yeah, this is now going towards between 400 to 500 spins. Yeah, thank fucking hell, man. How long were you taking to land? Getting picked any better. Right, what one? Up to 20 spins. Yeah, we'll go that one. 18. 18 is the second top one, is it? Not the third top one. That's alright. Usually I get hit with 11 or something. It's all about getting a good start here and getting the multiplier up. As long as I get back to at least my £60, which is like £15 down, so if I get back there, or £17 down. Come on, don't deadspin me. Oh, come on. At least that's something. Need a gem in the first. 9 in the first even as well. Come on. Oh, don't be fucking shit. Half the spin's gone, 2 wins. Come on. Five spins left already. Jeez. Queen in the third, 10 in the first. Fuck off. And there are bonuses already. Wow. Fucking hell, I thought about not even giving me that top reel. Are you kidding? 143. Congratulate me on it. You're actually having a fucking laugh. What do I do now? I don't even feel like I want to stay in the game, but I kind of want to complete my challenge. It can be such a dick to bonus. Three there. That gonna be a decent symbol. Fuck off, is shit. £4 for that. I mean, I know £4's not a big win, but when you're playing a 10p's, it is. I didn't even see them, gems or crystals or whatever the fuck they are. Nine and third. Nice as a cross. And then nothing. I think I've got another 100 now. What did I do? Yeah, I'll bring you back for something. Came off of Barracks Megabase. Might go back to it on the at the end of the video, but yeah, I came off it for a bit. Just getting a bit bored after 400 or 500 odd spins. Came to my usual place, mystery box. I'll bring you back for any decent gambles, or bonus like this. £10. Just about to get interesting there. Bring it back for this. I thought it was going to be a bit more than that, but fuck it. I'm not bringing it back for every single one because this does give you small wins, and you can get an okay top off of them. It'll just be it gives me constantly pausing and playing the video. 3p, fuck that. I'm quite close to doing the Barracks Megabase one, as I say. Hopefully I'll get that done at the end of this video. But I'll play this down to about £35 or something. First time it landed the three mystery boxes and it gave me three gems and of course lost. That could be it. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck off. Times two. If it's not going to land the bonus symbols. If it doesn't land the bonus symbols when the three mystery boxes come down, you at least want the times two to come down, but don't even give that. Fuck off. Yes, I'll take that. Thanking you. Thanking you. £7, 68. Sorry about that alarm going off there. Fucking random thing. Goes off anytime it wants, basically. Just bring you back. Not brought you back in a wee while, so I'll bring you back for this. Just to show you that. I think I'm just sacking this game off soon. Probably go back to the Barracks Megabase and try and get a wee something back on that. Does owe me that game. What's that, the red trip? Oh, that's one of the wins in it. Right, I'll put down to £38 and then well, that should be alright. Stopping that, £46. Fuck off. What Well, £11 would have been my cash out there. Did I go back to Barracks? Yeah, I'll bring you back for something. I'll just shoot you this gamble first. Way fucking hey, it landed the two boat, the two scatter symbols in the first and third reel, and the one in the second reel was a mystery box. So come on, let's be good. The other day off camera, I got up to times 12, so hopefully I'll get that high today. But can I need you to land a bonus symbol? Or a fucking win? A 6p win? Jeez, come on. Better late than never. Come on, give me another two. Come on. Why is it with this such shit bonuses today, man? 132. Fucking hell. What the shit is with that? No, I'm not going to stick on this one for much longer, to be honest. We're going. Oh, fuck off. Thought that was going to be the bonus again. Right, I'll bring you back. I'll bring you back. I was literally just about to leave one spin ago. Give me a minute, fucking hell. Something my throat. Apologies if you heard that. I did try to take my headset out so you wouldn't. Come on, be better. Don't be the same shit. Oh, come on. Bonus. Fuck off. Fucking hell. What is this shit bonus day today or something? Or not the fuck it, Alex, while you can day? That is my biggest win so far in a bonus. £1.97. Wow. I might have even just taken that £7, to be honest. Times two and yet nothing at it. what did I do? £34, I think I'm going to stop. Fucking hell. Usual. Last press. I'll bring you back for something else. Could be decent. Oh, that was a Master of Symbols, and it just showed those aces. Yeah, I've played the. Well, that's now spin 30 on this, after coming back to it. Just felt as if I was starting to lose too much on the mystery box, and I didn't want it to be consumed, by, or the video to be consumed by that. I mean, two bonuses, and the best I get is what, £1.90 or something. Kinda equals shit, if, as far as I'm concerned. But I'm just trying to finish the 250 wins on this. I'm at around about 200 something. 220 odd or something, I'm not too sure. Doesn't give you an exact number, just gives you it's a line of your progress. Yeah, so I'll bring you back for any big wins or bonuses or the mystery symbols. Didn't even cascade, it just went straight bang in. I'll pick this bottom one. Go some decent 14. Not greatest. But it's all about the start. Come on, pay me decent, please. Be something decent. I'll take even £10 off you. That's not great, but it's alright. On 10 pences. Usual fuck all start. Nines, can I get aces in? Or the X? I get aces and jacks. Can I get the X or the 10 or king? Come on. Queens. Can I get a 10 in the second? Or a jack? Queens again. Oh, masteries are not going to connect, are you? Nines, oh, you are? How much is that? £1.20. Probably the best that I've had in a bonus so far. Oh, go on. Oh, you can connect it to the end. The tens and second wheel? No. You know, times 777. 7x multiplier, 7 spins to go, and 7 spins played. Oh, come on. Be the gem. Bar, I'll take that. That's all right, £1.40. Kings, right, nine in the first field, please. Come on, nine. Oh, fuck off. Oh, Mister, this again has to be a nine. Thank you. That should be decent. Surely that is decent. That's £4.32. Right, gems, aces. I need two jacks, which is not going to happen here. Got one, but need a two. Wait, come on. Odd mysteries again. Too many mysteries in this. 176. Wait, jacks in the first. Fuck off. Come on, last one, the winner. Ah, oh, 10, £14. I'll take that. I'll quite happily take that. That gets the balance back up to £46. That's by far my biggest bonus so far. And I'm glad I can't gamble that because I kind of needed it. Oh, come on, straight back in. The kings are connected. Right, so a 7 in the front reel or the bonus. Oh, fuck off! I thought that was a back-to-back bonus there. Right, I'll bring you back. Decent symbol? No. Jacks, ATP. Nines. And the kings are going to connect. Can we get queens? Yep. Tens. No, that's as far as it goes. 217. That's all right. Yeah, it just had a lot of mega base. The rest of the symbols came up. I was on the jacks. That's why I brought you back. Sorry if you're on the Mastery Symbols missing the actual, circle that it comes up with. I'm trying my best to get in there as quick as I can. Sometimes it just kind of pops up on you though. But this game's it's been playing weird today, hasn't it? Like, it started off playing really well, then had a shit patch, and then I've came back on it and it's played well again. Got my biggest bonus of the day so far. And got okay steady wins. If you're watching for the first time, right, if you think about it, if you're playing in 10p's, which I am, and you get a £14 win, that's like playing on £1 and getting a £140 win. Do you know what I mean? Like, so it is a big win playing on 10p's, and that's why I like playing on 10p's, because it's stress free. Like, you could put in, I've put in 60 quid today, but you could put in £20 and probably get two bonuses, three bonuses, and yet, for somebody for the playing on a pound would have to put in £200. Do you know what I mean? For the exact same game to get the exact same amount of bonuses, theoretically speaking. So that's why I like playing in the 10p's. I still get the odd occasional big win of a couple of £100. I've won like 800 odd pounds before, 700-800 odd pounds, £300, £150, etc. I've won £1,000 on this before as well, on this game. I started off in 10p's and worked it up. Bonus on every stake, right up to the fiver. But I didn't do that on camera, so it's not been filmed. So yeah, like, you hear me cheering or saying, yeah, I'll take that £14 or £10 or whatever it may be. Let's see, this is easiest. That's the reason why. It maybe sounds a bit over the top, but if you were playing on a pound, as I say, if you won £140, you'd do the same thing. It's the exact same ratio. So, and that's the way the enjoyment comes from. Kings are going to connect here. Just a shame it's a shit makeaways and shit win. It's only 8p. Thought that was going to be more. Thought it'd be about 20, 30p. If I'm going to get a shit win, I'd at least want a shit win that gets me my money back, not for that particular spin. At the very least. Right, I'll bring you back. Bring you back right for that spin. And then I'll send you away again. What's that trophy? Fuck it. Right, bring it back. I'm going to put down to £40 on Goonies. This is the Jackpot King one. So if you want to give me 416 grand, I'll quite happily take that. It's not a bad deal for 10p, is it? Yeah, so this is the first key feature. I've had two bonus teasers. I'll go for the far right one. Data skill cost a symbol. That can be pretty decent. I was going to go middle there. Glad I didn't. Hey, come on. Wild, skull, or bonus. Take a fucking pick. Well, that's alright. Connect it. Oh, fuck off. It's only alright if you connect that one, though. It's only about a pound. Yeah, a pound. Game's playing absolute shit, so it is. And then this is the. Well, I was going to say that's 30s. I've never had a win and a tease at the same time. That's a first. Come on. Away from that Fratelli shit. Or dead on it if you want. Do you? I'll take this till Goonies go wild. Maybe take Sloth Super Spin. Or Wind Spin. Or. Oh, Super sloth freeze mints. Come on. Oh, fuck off. Need to charge my phone. Super gamble, yes, come on. Can I gamble? Come on. Uh-oh. Oh, did it. You know what? I'm doing it. No! You dirty fucker. Ah, oh, yeah, I should have taken that. Oh, fuck it, I didn't. Ah, fuck off. It's always worth the gamble that, so. Okay, I'll bring it back. Crept in like a pedo bastard nursery there. Jeez, I thought that was going to miss. That's why I didn't bring you back for it. Let's have a good start, please. Alright, okay, let's not. I'll grab that. Ah, fuck off. What's that? £10. So it was going to be shit, wasn't it? Mystery wins always are. At least I'm not down money. That's the best thing I can say about that. Should have taken that last one with the one with the boats. The second last time I brought you back. Or last time I brought you back, sorry. But I didn't. So I'm gonna set off for another 100 spins. 6p later. So I took the far right one last time. So I'm gonna take the middle one this time and the next time I'll take the left one. Chunks truffle shuffle. That can be decent. All of them were okay. All those choices. I needed more wilds than five. Make a line, please. Yeah, that's a line. That's okay, that's about £1.20 or something. £1.80. Okay. Keeps me plodding on. Did the good old take your head for a shit and come back to this bonnet thing? Nice lucky coins. come on, be decent. Oh, fuck off, you could have been that waiting. I'll bring you back. Four? Five? Oh, fuck, no. That was gonna be five there for a second. It locked off the shit one, so please don't land on skeleton organ bonus. Oh, it went close to it. I'm gonna gamble that. Silly bastard. Super gamble, thanking you. What are you doing? Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm a stupid bastard, I know. Come on. No, not again, you dick. Ah, fuck. Knew I shouldn't have gambled that, but fuck it. Did it. I did it. Gutted. But well. Right. I'm gonna play this down to £40. And I'll play the spin I've got in the jackpot wheel. And I'll probably just call it a day for this video. I mean, getting to 40 minutes is long enough. Go on, land. Thank you. It was far left this time, wasn't it? What's the go, I think? Fuck off, move those lucky coins again. If that lands again, I'll go back to the right and work it along again. If I get enough. Like, those coins don't have to flip like that. I could easily just drop them in. Oh, that's really nice. Do 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 I'll take that. That's acceptable. You know, £4 for this game is actually quite a decent win when you're playing on 10p's. This game, it tends not to pay that great. Why is this lagging now? I think this game's still lagging. Right. Because this game's lagging, I'm going to bring it back, okay? Literally the next spin. Right. Chunks truffle shuffle. Come on, more than five wilds. Oh, that's going to be huge. Surely that's going to be a wild line. Come on, wild line. Oh, I don't think that's quite it. Shit, Symbol City. Fuck off. Oh, imagine that skull guy was right in the front. Oh, that's majorly unlucky. I thought it was a skull with that guy there. It wasn't, it was the weights. Imagine they were on the front wheel. Or the skull and crossbones. This one's usually quite shit. Oh, you could have landed a line of them. Pound. ATP. Pound 10. Close. 10p out on one of the guesses. Where was the skull in the first reel? Right, bring it back. This is landing quite a lot. This is about the fifth time. And that was only within the last 20 spins or so. But the one. Fuck off, the shittest one. I've had them all now. So this time it's what, four left? Come on, give me all them wilds again. That's a shit amount of wilds. What's that, five? Form a line, will you? Fucking hell, that mean oh, that is a win. Jeez. Don't stretch yourself too far there. Goodness. Yeah, so that took a few spins. There's been nothing really else to report. You know, we 10 pence wins, 20 pence wins. A lot of shit, to be honest. And last. You know, 70, 80 spins or so, whatever it has been. Go on land. I think that's the second tease I've had since I last brought you back. Yeah, I'm just going to play this down to probably £45 now, and then take the spin and whatever balance I've got after that. Take that to the next video, and that will go up tomorrow. And that's obviously a bonus, or get something, another decent key feature win. But I'll bring you back for it. That is not long after. So what's this? Right on then. Fuck's sake, ain't that the one-eyed willies tried to do a runaway from me? Chunks Truffle Shuffle, apart from that one with loads of wilds, has been absolute shit. It's like as if it's saying, like, you've had your big win now, fuck off. There's not even a lane. No lanes there, is there? Aces and Jacks with that wild, jeez, on the front wheel. Hopefully that's me getting towards the 250 wins on this in one day. Best thing's gonna come down, the rocks. These be decent. Yeah, it's okay, I think. It's not started the big music. Yeah, I think this is going to be near enough the end of the video. Can't see, really see much more happening. But if it is the end, I'll bring you back for it. Yeah, so this is going to be the end of the video. I'm just going to activate this. Play the wheel of jackpot and full screen will just spin. I hope this is the right way up for this on the mobile. Or can I put it that way? Is that way? That probably would be better. Stop. Fuck! How the hell did that get through? Go to 75 then. What's that? 10 what? 10 free spins or something? Gin Chans, Panda Fritches. You know what? We'll play that and then we'll end the video. What was the name of that game? Just use that. Right, so the end of this, that's the end of the video. And then with the balance that I've got, I'll go and start another video. That's that. Where the fuck is the free spins? I'll bring you back for the free spins. Right, didn't realize I had to go through the My Prizes tab and go through that way. Thought I could just log into the game and do it, like that. So here's hope for something. Well, not get much, probably like 50 pence or something, but never know. Come on. 4 spins left, 3 to go. Could have matched that frog fucker in that third wheel. Times 5 X if that had it. And guess what? It's the only gave 10 pence. So basically it's saying the total win in 3 rounds is GBP fuck all. So thanks for watching. I'll be using the rest of this balance to play in the next video. So tune in and have a nice night, guys.